What have you got? Walker, I've been meaning to ask you. Are you familiar?
Brighton, I hit the jackpot. There's a whole uncracked arc just sitting here. Problem is, these assholes Shrouded got the jump on us and killed half my team. You're gonna double my comp, or I'll bring this info to someone with deeper pockets.
We had such plans for this world. Our Earth, so mercifully cleansed by the meteor they named Apophis. We had such plans, all thwarted by one man, Nicholas.
What the hell is going on up there?
Nothing good. Better gear up and move out. It's go time, right?
Yeah, grab your gear.
What is that?
I'll secure the door.
Jealous, Lily?
Damn right I am. I would have been the youngest ranger to ever get sworn in. Bullshit nano trite crap.
See if we can jumpstart this.
Oh,
You got something for me in here, Prowley. Information about Ranger Unit Sergeant Irwina Prowley.
Processing. Security protocol override.
Walker, if you're seeing this message, it means we've been hit harder than ever before.
Now let's see what kind of surprise you got for me here, Ghost Prowley. She might be dead, but she's still calling the shot.
Please approach for security scanning. Security scanning complete. Welcome to ARC 401A.
So I just stick my hand into this strange hole and hope for the best? Here goes nothing.
Welcome to the simulation chamber. In here, you will be able to gain proficiency in the use of your ARC weapons and any ID accessions. You have successfully installed ID accession dash. With the dash accession, you will be able to evade incoming threats and become harder to hit. Again, please. And again. Good work. A simulation will allow you to train in the use of your dash accession to evade enemy fire.
Really have to eat my arm?
Come back to the main hall. I have more information for you.
It feels weird taking instructions from my dead aunt.
You've got your first ID accession. For you. First, John Marshall of Gundam. You will want to know more down the road. Your ranger.
God damn it. So you thought you'd just dump all that on my shoulders and waltz off into oblivion, huh, Aunt Prowley? Well then, I guess it's all up to me now. Lily, there are three people I need to find. John Marshall, Dr. Kvasir, and Lusum Hagar. They're all part of a Project Dagger, designed to stop the Authority.
That's a pretty tall order.
Yeah, your mother is no nonsense, even from the afterlife.
Too soon, Walker.
Sorry, Lily. But hey, I'm ready to trek out into the wasteland.
I think I got just the thing. Come see me.
So what you got?
Activating.
eyeballs on a roadblock. Looks man-made. I'm thinking ambush.
Accession, shatter. The shatter accession is a forward lunge that unleashes a powerful kinetic force capable of stripping armor and displacing enemies and objects. Shatter to strip the target's armor. You have successfully completed your Shatter Accession training.
Hey, that arc was brimming with some amazing gear.
May you bring a new human beginning, Ranger Walker.
Walker?
Armor's lighting up, reacting to some signal close by. It's Arctech, right?
Hey, Lily? I'm eyeballing one sketchy-looking place.
Accession is integrated into your ranger suit. In the event of lethal damage during combat, it will give you a chance to defibrillate your own heart, allowing you to fight on. According to previous test subjects, this will hurt.
Thank you.
Destination reached.
Heading there now.
Whatever that false little read about tells you, don't try the slime bogle chimney chug. Unless you want to puke your guts out.
What's up?
Hey,
hey!
Connor!
Look at six words before you hit.
Oh, you're new.
Gotta go.
I guess you stock up at the market before venturing into those sewers, Ranger. You get that power back for me, and Dagger's back on track.
Marshall sent you, huh? Third one this week. Let's hope you got something they didn't.
There's an underground stream down in these old sewers. We hooked it up to a turbine generator. Makes us completely independent. As in, we got our own power supply. We don't have to buy no feltride from greedy traders fixing the market and playing dirty. Mother Nature provides.
And how's that working out for you?
Well, apart from the occasional wrench in the works, like, say a beauty infestation clogging up the turbine, we're good. We got our own juice. Plus, there's always a gun for hire to do the jobs if things go south.
That's what I am? A hired gun?
Hell no. You're a ranger. That's a whole different enchilada. A whole lot spicier and meatier.
Just making sure, Marshall. Just making sure. Hey, Marshall. Did you know there's an arc down here? Just sitting there.
Oh, yeah. Maybe you got the nanotricon thing. See if you can't get it to open sesame for you.
Please approach for security scanning. Security scanning complete. Welcome to ARC 402A.
It's an ARC-Tech shotgun. Oh man, I've only seen these in old holologs.
That is the combat shotgun. An unstoppable force at close range, with the potential to knock enemies back. In precision aim, the shell's lead are melted into a single solid slug with great knockback capabilities. Good. Sequence completed. Use the combat shotgun's overdrive against the simulated enemies.
Sweeper, eh? You got lucky. Not many of those still around. It's hardwired to your nanotrite signature.